The Hawkeye offense rushed for almost 240 yards this weekend against North Texas. Akram Wadley and James Butler got off to a hot start, but were both sidelined with injuries.
Akram just tried to walk out without an ice bag, so sent him back in for that. But it doesn't look like anything really serious. He just didn't feel real confident in that second half. James, we'll have to see. You know, I don't think it's anything overly. I'll probably know more Tuesday, but I'm not overly concerned. But, you know, hopefully he'll be okay.
And when the injury-plagued running back squad needed someone to step up, they got two underclassmen who both managed to rush for over 70 yards. Torrin Young and Ivory Kelly Martin picked up the heavy workload left by Wadley and Butler to defeat the Mean Green, and Coach Farron said he couldn't be happier with their performance.
Torrin, you know, last spring we found out more about Torrin. He had a great spring, and then with Ivory, it's been more so since August when we got going. But both those guys have really practiced well. They really conduct themselves well. And Torrin's a tough, hard-nosed runner. That's his deal. And Ivory's really impressed. It's just with his focus.
Young said after the game he had been dreaming about this opportunity for a long time and was glad he could make it count.
It's a dream come true to be able to go out there and compete for this team. Ever since I was a little kid, I wanted to play college football. I used to wake up Saturday mornings, you know, play my youth football game and then watch, you know, Big Ten football. So to be able to do that today is just a dream come true.
The Hawkeyes hope to have Wadley and Butler back as soon as possible as they host one of the top teams in the country, Penn State, this Saturday. But if they don't, they'll be in the good hands of Ivory Kelly Martin and Torrin Young.
Just felt good. It's like living the dream.
From Kinnick Stadium, Bo Bowman, Daily Iowan, TV Sports.